I know what they say. It's tough at the top, but the view is great. Just up here doing a bit of a roofing job. These ridge tiles have to come off. Nothing wrong with them. The mortar was good and all. But there's, as you can see here, two broken tiles here. So they're underneath the ridge tiles, so the ridge tiles have to come off and be put back on. So sort that out. And then over to here, it's windy. That valley has to be repointed. Another broken tile. And this little roof at the back has to be felted. And it's off to a bit of plaster job. Oh, look at this. Maybe I can zoom in. Roof repair, Dublin. Nice and simple. Website the same. There you go. Now we need to retorch just this little bit here using the beast. Roof job started. Roofing job finished, just on this little plastering job now. I say little plastering job, it was a big enough job. I skimmed this now about 2 weeks ago, whereas a friend of mine built this extension. Getting there now, kitchen going in and stuff. So there's a few little patches, so I've just filled them in with a bit of a, like an undercoat. Just a couple over here. And there's another one over here somewhere. And there's a few bits to be done out the back. So just gonna do that now. Just gonna do that. Sand up, plunge on the go. And see what happens after. Good finish now, scoop, half line, dark out. Yeah, because still about 20 other things I could be doing, but I'm gonna head home. So I'm gonna put on a bit of old school music. Keep me going.